A column chart is a type of graph in Excel that uses vertical bars to represent your data. You can use a column chart when you want to compare values across categories. To illustrate how to create this chart, let's look at a simple example. Here we have a table of data containing monthly sales and expenses. Let's use a column chart to graph this information. To get started, highlight the data that you would like to use for the column chart. In this example, we have selected the range A1 to C7. Next, select the Insert tab in the toolbar at the top of the screen. Click on the Column Chart button in the Charts group, and then select a chart from the drop-down menu. If you hover over each choice in the drop-down menu, it will show you a preview of your data in the highlighted chart format. In this example, we have selected the first chart in the 2D column section called Clustered Column. Let's move this chart over a bit to the left. This column chart has rectangular bars to represent both the sales and the expense numbers. The sales values are displayed as blue vertical bars, and the expenses are displayed as orange vertical bars. You can see the access values on the left side of the graph for these vertical bars. Finally, let's update the title for the column chart. To change the title, click on the chart title at the top of the graph object. Enter the text that you would like to see as the title. In this example, we have entered Sales and Expenses as the title for the chart. This completes our example of how to create a column chart in Excel. If you'd like to see more examples of charts, or would like to download the sample data we used for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. If you found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great Excel tutorials.